Winter is wrapping up, and that means baseball is right around the corner. That also means it's time for the 2018 West Coast Conference Baseball preseason poll, as voted on by all 10 head coaches. It was a tight race, but with 5 first-place votes, the reigning WCC tournament champion BYU Cougars clock in at number 1. Just behind is San Diego with 4 first-place votes and St. Mary's with 1. Last year's co-regular season champions Gonzaga and LMU come in at 4 and 5 respectively. San Francisco at 6, Pepperdine at 7, Santa Clara and their new head coach Rusty Filter at 8, Pacific and their new head coach Ryan Garko at 9, and Portland rounding out the poll. And now for the 2018 All-WCC preseason baseball team. BYU ties for the lead with 3 Cougars. Infielders Daniel Schneeman and Brennan Anderson, as well as outfielder Keaton Kringlin. St. Mary's tallies a pair with Eddie House and reigning freshman of the year Kevin Milam. Santa Clara also claims 2, infielders Jake Brote and John Cresto. Pacific has a catcher, James Free II, and LMU outfielder, Jamie Smart. Right-handed pitchers Kevin Baker from Portland and Thomas Ponticelli out of San Francisco both made the squad, as well as southpaw Ricky Reynoso from Pacific and the 2 southpaws from San Diego, Chris Murphy and Nick Sprangle.